I just received the Viwoods AI Paper Reader this morning, and in this video, I'll give you my first impressions. This is the brand new e-ink reader with full Android 16 and built-in AI features. I bought this from Amazon for about $279, and I'm really excited about this. Let's begin with unboxing. This comes in this professional-looking box. This doesn't feel too heavy, which makes sense because the device itself is 138 grams. Inside the box, you will find the cover, the AI paper reader with its protective covering. It also comes with a SIM card opener, USB-C cable, and a quick start guide. Note that there is no stylus or anything of that sort because this is just an e-reader. In terms of the build quality, this looks great and feels great. It is super lightweight, about 138 grams, and it's not very thick at all. It's 6.7 millimeters. But in the hand, this feels firm. It's not flimsy at all. Ergonomically, it's got a metal body, which is comfortable to hold. It does not at all feel like plasticky. This feels premium quality. I also like how it looks. It's got a very sleek look to it. In terms of display, this uses a 6.13 inch Carta 1300 e-ink display, which is one of the highlights. The resolution is super crisp, 300 ppi. It doesn't look very white, which is great because sometimes e-ink screens are whitewashed. This has just the right temperature. It's sort of grayish, but I like the crisp look of it. Now this comes with the front light. It's adjustable and strong. You will never use this to the highest setting because the screen is super bright. But it's really a pity that this doesn't have color temperature adjustment. There's no warm light at all. I love reading at night, so this might be a problem. I don't know yet, I will test it out. Physically, it has a power button, which is also a fingerprint sensor, I think. It's got volume and a page turn buttons. It also has a dedicated AI button. So you press this button and AI turns on, ready to go, which is neat. In terms of buttons, they are a little bit clicky, like pressing a mouse clicky. I don't mind it, but it does make a clicky sound. At the bottom, you've got a USB-C charging port, and on the left-hand side, you've got the 4G SIM slot. Software-wise, it uses Android 16, which is one of the key selling points. You can install all sorts of Android apps on it. You can install Kindle, Kobo, and so on. The home screen is clean and basic. I like the look of it. The reading experience is crisp, as you can expect with Carta 1300. In terms of performance, this works well. It's not the absolute best, nor is it the worst. It's just nice for most users. I'll make a full review of this soon after testing it thoroughly. Please subscribe if you don't want to miss out on that video.